Kili was a distant dream that finally has come true, and it's been a hard trip, but what a team it was that brought us here and took us right around on the most magnificent route. It was fabulous. It was very harsh, extreme weather, and never experienced anything like this on any other Himalayan trek. But we did it, we summited. In fact, the entire group did, which is just amazing. And Kili just humbles you. At the end of it all, we come back feeling so with ourselves. And it's this team that took us up, brought us down. We couldn't do it alone. We couldn't have done it any other way. And I have to say, thank you, Aquaterra.
Ventured out on this trek, I was told that climbing Kilimanjaro requires the support of an entire village, and now I know how much that holds true, because starting with family and friends and support and good wishes, there's this enormous back end support of porters and guides and water and toilets, and the advantage of having this group of people who are super motivated and positive, and all that is a heady concoction which led to me saying good morning from the roof of Africa yesterday morning, and nobody can take that away from me.
Was a personal challenge, and thanks to Aquaterra Adventures and the great support from Vaibhav and the whole team, we managed to summit last night, and it is such a great feeling. It's exhilarating. The whole trek was tough and exhausting, but at the end, when you summit and you know that you have done something which very few people in the world have managed to achieve, it was just a great, great feeling.
Every day was an experience in itself, weather-wise, and fabulous people, great company, full of laughter, even though things were not going right, or maybe they were. I had a blast. So thanks to Kilimanjaro, it's made me a new person.
Did it, great feeling of exhilaration, and very, very special place in my heart to have done this, and feeling elated, aching here and there, but that's small price to pay. Exhausting beyond, I had to dig deep to be able to do what I did, but feeling really on top of the world.
It's been a fascinating experience to summit Kilimanjaro, the gentle giant. It's been great company, lots of laughter, lots of fun. And besides that, it's been, you know, one of my ticks on my bucket list, so good.
Kilimanjaro, the top, the view from the top was breathtaking, and all the arduous effort that we put in going to the top was all worth it. The team was spectacular, the arrangement was impeccable, Vaibhav and his team was just so perfect and impeccable.
This has been the most amazing journey of my life. I started off with no expectations of summiting Kilimanjaro, but I think there's something higher and greater than me which took over, and it's been an awesome journey. And I'm grateful to the people, to the mountains, to the motivation, to the inspiration within which carried me through. It's been really, truly wonderful, and I feel more confident and more grateful to the universe and to all that's around me.
What a cow, never knew it.